Hello everyone. Today I will be showing you an easy trick to make some weird blocks, like this. And also, let's get into it. Now you may think this requires a lot of work to do, but it is actually very simple. You don't need any utility mods, but it does require some basic resources that can be obtained very easily. You will need 2 sticky pistons, 2 redstone blocks, 4 of any block, and 8 redstone dust to set it up. You will need to find a chunk to use, press F3 plus G to see the borders. Once you have chosen a chunk, build the redstone mechanisms like shown. Let those run until they stop, then you can get to making the cursed pistons and portals. It takes a little bit for the redstone to freeze, so be patient. In order to make a cursed piston cluster, follow along as I do. It is important that you do so, as pistons are finicky, and a wrong move can update the block, causing it to disappear. Now, let's show you how to make a cursed portal. Create a portal of any size, and destroy the outside blocks. If the portal stretches between chunks, you will need to build the redstone mechanism showed earlier in the new chunk also. Once you have destroyed the frame blocks, you can replace them with other blocks, or leave the portal floating. You can also use pistons as shown to destroy one portal block at a time. This can be done from the side, and also from the front or back. This does take some work, but you can end up with a 1x1 portal. And also, the portal will still work. Thank you all for watching, please like and subscribe. I hope this video helped you out, comment what you made with it. Bye.